line.
And this program was started when Hillary Clinton was the Secretary of State. Senate Judiciary Committee Chairman Patrick Leahy says he is troubled by the secret program, that it creates a risk to young Cuban cell phone users who had no idea it was U.S. funded. Leahy also questioned whether it was even legal and what the potential impact could be on the fate of the U.S. aid contractor in a Cuban jail, Alan Gross. Matt and Savannah.